atheistic religion. Jainism is an atheistic religion. You're mixing Hinduism with Jainism.
Sir, I claim that I'm not in Hinduism.
I know you're not a Hindu, but if you're a Jain and you're saying Mahavir is God, where is it mentioned in your Jain scripture Mahavir is God? He's a Tirthankar.
Yes, sir, he is.
He's not God.
So, but then we worship him and all the other Tirthankars.
But he is not God. Did Mahavir tell that you should worship him?
I have not read the Jains.
You don't know, that's what I'm telling you. You don't know what Mahavir said and you're saying Mahavir is Tirthankar. Isn't it your duty that you should find out what Mahavira said?
Yes, sir, it is.
So that means you're an illogical person.
Sir,
when you join a company, don't you follow the rules and regulations of the company?
Yes, sir.
Jainism is an atheistic religion.
So there
was believe that someone who comes in life, dying, birth, death. If you're free from the cycle, when you don't have any negative or positive, you get nirvana, moksha. There are 24 people who have attained moksha according to Jainism.
Yes,
and
sir.
Mahavir is the 24th Tirthankar.
Yes, sir.
24th.
Yes, sir.
He's not God.
Yes, sir.
So that means you don't know your Mahavir, you don't know your Jainism. So how can I talk to you about Jainism?
Sir, I'm not talking here that... Sir, what I'm asking is that if... Is idol worship... Sir, what you're telling me is that... because it's mentioned in the Quran that idol worship is wrong.
Mentioned in Quran, mentioned in Bible. No. It is mentioned in Quran, mentioned in Bible, mentioned in Hindu scriptures that idol worship is wrong. So where do you get this philosophy from?
Sir, my point is that we are assuming here that if Quran is actually what God has told, so that means that that's why idol worship is wrong. If I say that, if I argue, it might be a pointless argument, but if I argue that Quran is not the words of God, then what is the actual logic that why idol worship is
wrong?
Very
good. So what is the word of God? You have to tell me. If Quran is not the word of God, then which is the word of God?
Sir, I do not know. That's why I'm asking
you. If you don't know, I know now. So you follow me. If you don't know, you ask a teacher. Now a student tells the teacher, 2 plus 2 is not equal to 4. Teacher says, what is it? I don't know.
Sir, but if I'm not convinced of the answer,
if you're not
obviously
convinced,
ask
the reason. Did you hear my early answer? Have you seen my tapes?
No, sir. This is the first time attending your lecture.
Have you heard the earlier answer which I spoke to an atheist about science? Were you paying attention?
So maybe I was not present in the hall that time. Which answer
thing is that if you're not available, what I request you go and see my video cassette, Is the Quran God's Word? My DVD.
Can you repeat that?
Is the Quran God's Word? Is the Quran God's Word? And inshallah, if you watch it with an open mind, you will inshallah accept that Quran is the Word of God. You will believe that there's one God who doesn't have any idol, and inshallah, you'll accept it. So go and see that DVD. It's a 4-hour DVD. And inshallah, if you have any queries, you can write to my email, zakir@irf.net.